How's it going, guys? Welcome to VFG Movie Reviews, and this is my review for Leprechaun Origins. This is a part of the VFG Halloween Spectacular 3, The Return. Guys, if you could, give us a like, give us a subscribe, help us grow in 2024. Thank you so very, very much. And now let's get into this review. Yes, so this is a reboot to the Leprechaun series. They take it to more of a slasher type movie where the Leprechaun is more of a visceral evil character, no slapstick whatsoever, no nothing. There's a really interesting kill that I thought, I like what they tried to do with this. Is it the best of what they could have done with this? No, it was definitely that particular set of time. Very CW-ish, I would have to say. This movie stars Dylan Postel coming in as the Leprechaun. I'll show you a little clip of who he is. Yes, he is a former WWE superstar. We have Stephanie Bennett. We have Andrew Dunbar, Melissa Roxburgh, Gary Clark, Trench Grant. Like I said, there was a pretty good little death kill in this movie where they're like all locked in the house and the Leprechaun's trying to get in, and he ends up, they only have one way into the house, and he ends up grabbing one of the other girls and pushing her in first, and then their friends like hit the girl with an axe right in the face, which was pretty dope. I have to say that was pretty fucking cool. Overall, this is not a bad movie. It is just a movie of its time. It could have been a lot worse. It could have been a lot better. Overall, I think trying to do something like what they did with this movie, making the Leprechaun a visceral, like, demon monster-esque character, kind of did work, and it was cool to see. This is it's also produced by WWE, so it was cool to see Dylan Hornswoggle get a role in this, which he's well known for basically calling out Peter Dinklage for being a fuck. So you guys should go check that out. But overall, I liked what they did with this movie. Could have done better? Yes. Could have been done worse? Absolutely. But overall, this is a pretty fun little flick. Check it out if you get a chance. It's on Peacock, I believe. Where does this lie on my 5-star review scale? The story is a 2.5. The cinematography is a 3. The characters are a 2.5. The design is a 3. I do like what they did with the Leprechaun, which brings our total to 2.75. Guys, let me know. Have you seen Leprechaun Origins? I'd sure like to know. Let's talk about some WWE. I am a wrestling fan. Give us that like, give us a subscribe, help us grow in 2024. Thank you guys for watching this review, and I will see you in our next review. Bye.